I found it was abandoned in a field. I've been working on it since then and, well, I'm really pleased with it. It's got a fiberglass body, so it's got a very good power to weight ratio. And you'd think, obviously, with my job, that I wouldn't have a car that was a risk to my life because something that can be this powerful is quite dangerous, of course, and the actual build of the car and the way it handles. When you put your foot down in this car, you know you've got your foot down. It's fast. And I don't know, I'll start it up, see what you think. Let's fire it up.